stuff really up here for the morning. I've got 7 hours left on it.